Well, hiya Pete, back at the decks again, DJ Ian Stacey, and here we have the Wooden Nickels. So I'll play a bit of a Christmassy tune. DJ and Stacey, going live direct from the UK, playing for Radio Crown. Those you don't know, this is the Flock. Discoveries, that is. now for 10 Shades of Blue. This is a Spindles. As always on my radio show, I try and give you a little bit of history of my youth. In 82-83, this was the ultimate record. Who's got round my mate's flat just to listen to it? Nobody else had a copy. Which meant to ride across the other side of the city, probably 8-9 miles away, just to hear it. Cover this up at the queue in 1985. Now, just to find out what this record is, you just go to Spotify. But I covered it up as a cue. That's going to stay that way. The beauty of streaming this over to you live from UK, so I can get to play what I like. No longer representing anybody, so this is just DJ Ian Stacey live. World news. At the moment in Britain, the Omicron is advancing fast. People are still passing away from it. Everything's been cancelled. No soul nights. No all-nighters. Well, let that stop us. We're listening to old Vito. These are all being played on original vinyl. It's 50-year-old records that were imported into Britain or that I went over to America and fetched. And sort of rumba sound in the background there. Excellent copy to get. That was Vito and the Salutations. This is quite an unusual one. This is a Casinos and I Still Love You. This version is on Buccaneer. It was also released on Fraternity. This is a rarer copy. If I remember from my history, from one side of the city to the other, where both studios are in the same city. So I suppose west side and east side. Thank you. cracking. Nick Sagan's. Rare as rare, this is. Remember rightly, that was one of Keith Minchell's plays. No longer with us, unfortunately. COVID victim. This was another great tune in Booster play. The Impressions. You ought to be in heaven.
We said goodbye.
this one's on a British label. This one is London Atlantic Recording. An unusual one, this.
I'm coming home, baby.
Bit of an anthem at Nuneaton. Played it a lot there. Good floor filler. Most unlikely of soul singers, Mel Tor. Now this is a classic on the ABC label, a black one, very hard to find. Those you don't know, this is Ray Charles. Fantastic lyrics.
I don't need no doctor, no.
fantastic bit of Northern Soul that. Another one, you can Spotify this if you want to know who it is. So I ain't gonna tell you.
He gets me in the dark and he says it's a man. But when he walks down the street, he never holds a hand. He said one day that he will marry me. But he tells his friends that that will never be.
In 1981 at the 100 Club, this was the number one tune. Nearly all year. Yeah, one of my school friends, A.D. Crowsell, runs a 100 Club. This is one of his big hits. I've had for years and years. This is a Miracles. They were recorded over in Britain in 1963 when they come over here on a tour, and they did this one illegally at a studio. And I'm sure you all know it. Phone your mother now. It's a B-side of a 1962 release. They just changed their name from the Matadors.
Depends on what she tells you to do.
Thank you. quite unusual with that one. It's got a not for sale on it, actually stamped. Joe Simon. Coming for you live and direct, DJ and Stacey for Radio Crown. A genre in England we call Northern Soul. Well, I hope in Baltimore you're picking up on this. And everywhere else in the world. Especially our friends down in Mexico. France. Deutschland. Holland, of course. Next up is a real rare record to get a hold of. This is Debbie Dean. Don't let him shop around. This is the answer to the Miracles. Holland Jr. Backing singer is Debbie Dean. After this, Berry Gordy had heard her,
to me.
Signed her up, first white artist ever, part of the Gordy group.
Bye.
those of you not in the know, that was a full Sonics on the Sepia label. Cover up name The Ambassadors. But we all know it's Willie Harper. It was a good one to fool us though. Kev Darge covered that up as The Ambassadors. Here's another one. Played at Stafford. Like I've said many times on my shows, by the 1980s, the type of Northern we were listening to was very different from what they were listening to at Wigan Casino. The scooter scene had become huge by this time. T5s were on the road. Arthur Francis was no longer the fastest scooter in the world. Stage 4 tuning. I bought this in Seattle. Well, over there training. With the British Army and the American Army. And I played it to my American buddies in the mess room there. They all just looked at me and were like, "You like this old fashioned rubbish?" We love it. Northern soul. They didn't quite like it. They're like Marmite, really. George Jackson. One from me. Gotta go in for me tea. Yourself tattoo, get yourself down to the Baltimore Museum. I hear they're pretty good at it. This is Radio Crown, Baltimore. DJ Ian Stacey signing off now from the UK. I leave you with the Magnificent Men.